In the Rowan Resolves of August 8, 1774, out of Salisbury, North Carolina, we find this wording almost 2 years before the Declaration of Independence. To impose an unconstitutional tax is subversive to the liberties of the said colonies, deprives them of their property without their own consent, and thereby reduces them to a state of slavery.